Heading to your fight right now?
Yeah, buddy.
You have a babysitter for your kid?
Right there. He's not in your babysitting.
He's very calm.
Yeah. He always is.
Oh, he always is.
No, he's not.
Except for when he's hungry. No.
He's not?
No.
He's checking himself out on camera.
It's a boy.
Can he see it? Oh.
Good, good.
Henry, how you feeling?
Good, good, bro.
What time do you guys fight?
2 o'clock. It's a little weird taking up to the venue so early, but you know, good thing is for this count, we had trained at noon.
Chris, how you feeling this morning? You look very GQ today.
You know what? This is the last of my clothes that I have left.
You ran out of clothes? What's the name of the baby?
Alex.
Alex, how you feeling today? Chilling?
Triple A.
How old is he now?
Alex.
3 months.
Hey, 4 months? Alex Allen Arreola, Triple A.
Triple A?
Like Triple G.
Triple G? Let's see the outfits really quick.
Alex, I mean, Danae, that's my dog's name.
You put your dog's name on your trunks?
Daughters.
Oh. Sorry. What did you hear?
I heard daughter.
Right?
Sorry, man.
That's nice of your dad to put your name on the trunks. And you got the Dodger Blue, LA, Nightmare, CA Arreola. That's cool. Who made that one for you?
No, I got to represent Riverside.
Riverside, CA. Does Henry have a matching outfit?
No, we yeah. Have, we have to go to sleep in. All right, let's go. Let's go.
All right, we'll see you guys there.
Come here, little man.
Does he like you, Chris?
I fucking love you.
Oh, so hold on. Something dropped. Are you guys going to fight?
Yeah, but we're going later.
Okay, we'll see you guys over there. There you have Chris Arreola, FuseReport.com, and Melissa Pack recording. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReport.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.